Yeah. Yeah, well, the good thing with Twitch now is that, like, the badges are subject to change. If the majority likes them, then I'll keep them. If people dislike them, then I can consider alternate options. It's the same with emotes, right? Maybe one of the last two should be a cloud? Yeah, I can definitely do something like that. Because there's no more power-ups in Mario 3 that I can apply. There's some weird power-ups that I can do. Like, you know where I get the hammer suit in this run? If I was wearing a Tanuki suit when I got that hammer and I turned into the statue upon getting the power-up, I would actually turn into a gray Hammer Brother suit. So, I mean, I could use that as a power-up, but, I mean, that's like... I don't even think it would look good as a power-up. Can someone explain MFP face? Somebody made a cartoon artwork of me a very long time ago, and ever since, I've always liked it. I've always thought it's been pretty cool, so I've always kept it. It was one of the first face emotes that I ever had, so I've always kept it. There's no, like story behind why it's there. It was just some silly artwork that I actually really enjoyed. I liked laughing at it. Yeah, what up, Mafia? Come on, Mario, let's go. Enough of this RNG crap, you know? Enough of this RNG shenanigans. You guys are all little Marios, man. I love it. You guys are like my little army. Yeah, if you click on the sub badge, it'll show all of them. It's so cute, they're smiling Marios. Oh, Tanuki's 2 year. So what's the 1 year? Oh, the 1 year is Raccoon, that's right. Look at that. 655, thanks man. You're days away from being Big Mario? Is anyone a 6-year subscriber? GameJ is probably a 4-year subscriber, I think. Looks like we gotta go for that early hammer. Four years the longest. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Early hammer, that's right. Need a battery fitty. I'm telling you guys, don't ruin your streak. You guys need your sub streak. Plus, the support is amazing, right?
Thank you.
Come on, fingers crossed. Oh my gosh, one death early hammer. Please, just do it. Yes. It's the most insane outcome right here. Okay with that. Dies immediately, right? RNG, man. Am I a low-key Fortnite player? No. The green split! I'm 6 seconds faster than my PB. Finally, right? This. Why, dude? What a waste, dude. I hate this stuff so much. Fuck. It's so hard not to get angry at that. Like, I've done this level so many times, man. It's gonna cause me to get the runaway bro, too. Gosh, damn it, man. So much time lost. 3-2 does suck, I know. It's so stupid. Like, I know I made that jump, but no, the fish, different spot. Fucking fish, man. I hope this is the world record so it has me screaming at 3-2, because I think we all hate 3-2. Thank you. Yeah, I just want to have a world record run with me screaming at the Hammer Brothers. Definitely. Nice. We ended it off with some movements of one, so that's pretty good. I want you guys to scream with me at 3-2. Frig that level, man. Frig it everywhere. Will I do shirtless stream? No, I'm gonna scream at 3-2 for 10 hours if I get the world record. That's all I'm gonna do. Cleaned up nicely, but I had a pretty rough... So silly. So about 10 to 11 seconds. Not bad. I can live with that. That really sucks, obviously, but I can't complain about it, you know? Yo, what up, Botch? Thank you. Yo, you upgraded, Botch. You got the upgrade. Try to avoid the 7-9, right? Good movement. That's a decent movement. Face right. Dang it. Alright, we're fucked here probably. Yo, thank you, Wolf. I would like if he moved down to the Mushroom House and came back up. That'd be awesome. That's fine as well. Thank you. That fort gives you so much anxiety. How do you think I feel, man? I gotta freaking play it. Nice. Come on now, don't screw me over, boys. I already used my music box. Be facing to the right. Thank you. Yeah, at least put this on YouTube so people can see me scream. So I should be close to 40 seconds ahead if I didn't screw up World 3. But now early hammer is all said and done. Now we're back onto normal run again. As if 5, 6, 7, and 8 aren't stressful enough, right? Always, man, always. Nice and fast there, though. Gotta get an extra coin.
Mm-hmm.
I only get 7 coins in the next level. Nice, flower too, I don't have to turn back. As long as I don't get sideways pipe jump. Hopefully the Hammer Brothers are moving to 2 and I can kill him right now. Thank you. That's 4 levels without a movement. Fortunately, I got the extra Hammer Brother in this world. There's nothing I could do about it, guys. I couldn't do anything about it, I'm sorry. So it's gonna probably take off maybe 8 seconds off the world record, which kind of sucks. But still, not bad. I can't really complain. I second guessed myself. I was like, I didn't get the wall jump. I got the wall jump. I split late though. Dang, man. Crap. I second guessed it. I didn't think I got the wall jump. I had a lot of time. Man, I frigged myself up. It's okay though. That also would have been a 4-second time save. Now it cost me time, unfortunately. That's not the Hammer Brother I want. Of course you would do this to me, game. Unlucky in both worlds? Really? This guy has to move up, man. You have to move up. If he moves down, then I got unlucky in both worlds, man. And my time's gone. That just sucks. Thank you.
Come on, move back down.
Move back down. Do it. I know you can do it. That's very bad. Quite possibly the worst thing. Yeah, that's the worst thing to ever happen. I'll survive though, right guys? I'll survive. I might be 10 seconds ahead of the world record after this. I might be 10 seconds ahead. No, I don't have to do 7-9. This is the run where I get 7-1, like, third or fourth try. That's just how the game works. It's conscious, it knows. Every shitty run, I'll get 7-1 first try, always. That stupid fortress mistake. No, I definitely do not have to do.
Why did I do that? Thank you.
I don't understand it, guys. I have no clue what I'm doing with my life. Like, it makes no sense. Nope. Can't record. Record. Not even close. Not even close. It can't be the combination of all those things that I have to do perfectly, because that's the only thing that I'm not doing perfectly. It's the only thing. And then whenever I go and practice it, I'll do it perfectly. A billion times in a row. I'm gonna get, like, two hands anyways, so it's not gonna make a difference. Right? Now there's no chance in hell. What a surprise. Take your time, Mario. I would have to play like super crazy top tier mode for me to get the record back. I could have. I had to get no hands, and then I had to like play crazy. Yo, I'll get to all the cheers and subs and stuff after the run. Mm-hmm.